The island records a whole tectonic plate story from the creation of the ocean floor as a mid-ocean ridge through its journey across the ocean basin. This is a world-renowned site of lavas which erupted on the ocean floor nearly 600 million years ago and piled up as separate blobs, described by geologists as pillows. The result of explosive action as red-hot lava mixed with icy cold seawater froze the lava into glass, which then shattered like a shrapnel bomb. Alternating bands of bright green and red rocks, the green is from the later metamorphism of the muds. The red ore iron-rich silica deposits are typical of deep oceans away from the influence of land-derived sediments. Compressed fine muds deposited on the ocean floor. These cliffs are a type of limestone deposited as calcium carbonate amongst fragments of pillow lavas. A simply amazing mixture of colour and texture patterns, christened melange by the geologist who first mapped them. The deformation, chemical alteration and metamorphism all indicated that these ocean floor rocks were dragged deep into the subduction zone as the plates collided. Llanddwyn Island has the best exposure of Precambrian rocks in the southern block of Anglesey.